your helmet. What's worse, you did so of your own free will. You are no longer Mandalorian. Redemption is no longer possible since the destruction of our homeworld.
Have you ever heard of Bo-Katan Kryze?
Bo-Katan is a cautionary tale. She once laid claim to rule Mandalore based purely on the sword you now possess.
Your cult gave up on Mandalore long before the purge. Where were you then?